There's a weird thing that happens to CMOs. It certainly has happened to me, not every time, but a couple times. And certainly this first time, which is about 18 months into the job, your IQ drops to your shoe size. And you get a lot of help, and there's this new word in Silicon Valley that has become euphemistic for throwing out the old, and that word is pivot. And so we were getting beat up by a competitor called Siebel, and we pivoted, and I was getting a lot of help. And essentially, the CEO of the company lost faith in me, and rather than having the balls to fire me, he just kind of started to treat me like shit. And that caused a lot of problems internally, as you might expect. And I went from the poster boy for everything that was awesome in the future of the company to the poster boy for being, you know, stupid and everything that was wrong with the company.